E.T. was on the set of her earliest music videos.
This new video that I just did was fun because there were a lot of people and a lot of my friends in it, and I had a really good time.